jump to love, because I'd like to talk about love, and it's always on my mind. I've really stopped looking for someone, unfortunately, because currently where my mind is, it's just like, I don't want to say I've given up, but I've just seen everybody make me promises and make me promises on promises and never really fulfill. Like, I was always looking for a caretaker, looking for someone that would protect me, take initiative for me, and just be the greatest person they could for me. And that may be selfish, I don't know, but that's just me being honest. And every time I've kind of let myself be led on by someone, they either deceive me or just treat me really, really, really bad. And I'm a very genuine person, and I'm far too emotional, and I care too much.